measurements. Means trigonometry means itself, the word represents three sides measurements or three angles measurement. And you can say that why are we using trigonometry? What are we studying trigonometry? Why do we use it? We are just studying it, but we don't use it later. Then I'll say you an example. Just think this is a mountain. You want to calculate its height. Then how do you calculate it? You can say we are measuring it, right? If you also say that you will use technology and measure the mountain's height, then how can you measure it? You will measure it from the outside, right? Then you are measuring this height, not the mountain's height. Then it will be land height, not the height. If you want to measure the height of a mountain, here we are using trigonometry. Means, not only this, you can use trigonometry in various ways. Like some astronomers use trigonometry to find the distance between star and the earth. Some ways to find the distance between planet and the earth. And sometimes, when they are traveling from ships, they also use trigonometry to find the point of shore from the point of the boat, to find the distance between it. And trigonometry is used very common ways in our daily life. And I'm going to say trigonometric ratios.
Include maths in it, then maths won't be a problem. It will be your beautiful solution.